New for 2012 is some of the biggest Angry Birds plush toys you've ever seen. And we've got some fantastic other little things out for Angry Birds. Let's go and have a look at them. New for 2012 for Angry Birds is Splat Catch. And Catherine's here to tell us all about it.
Okay, so Splat Catch is a new product for our range for next for this autumn winter. So you get two Angry Bird paddles, so you've got the pigs on there. And the idea is that two players, you each have your paddle, you have your splat ball, and splat, there it goes, onto your paddle. So you can throw that in between, obviously playing on the game where you have to launch your birds.
Kind of reminds me of them little octopuses that you used to throw at the wall and they used to struggle down, etc. What's this? Tell me what this is.
So this one,
I've been fascinated by this.
We've got a new range called Mashems. So within Mashems, we've got three products. Basically, a Mashem is a squidgy, squashy, Angry Birds character.
Like a stress ball.
Yeah. So we've got your red bird, all the different birds, that's your black bomb there. So we're going to do Mashems blind bags. So within that, you could get any kind of Mashem. Then we're also in a launcher pack. So with this, you get your launcher, catapult, and your Angry Birds. So obviously, that's picking up on the gameplay where you would fling your Angry Birds.
Do these stick to the wall as well then?
These don't, no. It's just your splat balls that stick to the wall. These are more just the squidgy effects that you can launch. And then you're also getting your twin pack of Mashems as well.
Very nice.
Okay.
Anything else?
Also on the plush range,
that's
so
new.
We've got the new Angry Birds Rio. So obviously Rio was a massive film last year. So following on from the success of the plush ranges that we've had in the standard Angry Birds, we've got the new Rio plush, again, all with sound effects. And then we've also got your Big Daddy 16-inch Angry Bird as well. So that one always goes down a storm.
That's like a little chair for a child's room, isn't it?
Yeah, so it's really huggable and soft. And we have
it's huge. You're not going to go to bed with that.
Throw it. And then we've got slightly smaller ones here. So you've got your 12-inch, 8-inch, right down to your smaller collectible ones at 4 and 5-inch as well. Perfect for throwing.
Well, as you know, we've had a great competition today with all the celebrities at the Toy Fair throwing all of these. And just a little bit of inside information.
Yeah.
John Barnes came on, the legendary footballer John Barnes came on at the very end.
He did.
And he won the throwing competition. Sorry, Ois. Do apologise. Better luck next year, mate.
Well done, John.
There you go.